That's what I did. I probably should have done the steam bending in two steps instead of one, but I did wind up with a double bend. We'll see how it goes. And I really don't need the critics, so they can just leave. I hope you don't have to put up with so many yourself.